When we say reality these days, though, a lot of people think about material reality. This is reality.
So that is a very serious mistake. Mm. So the materialistic philosophy and reality are different. Mm. Many materialists insist that matter is real, but it is delusion. Matter is the kind of sense perception. And reality is different from such kind of sense perception. So reality is the factors which I experience every day, every moment.
So in our normal way of thinking, we think matter is first and sense perception is second. For example, there is an object on the table and I touch it and I feel my sense. So first there's the object, then there's my sense perception of the object. But it sounds like the Buddhist idea is a little different.
Different. So first reality exists, then human beings think about its meaning. That is idealistic philosophy. And human beings think about the material substance. That is the scientific research. So human beings have spiritual religions and scientific research. But those are some kind of supposition. And Gautama Buddha noticed that we are just reality itself first. So the intellectual interpretation or sense perception are not reality itself. It is a kind of supposition. So we should notice that we are just living reality first. That is Buddhist basis.